practice going pretty good. You know, everybody getting out there, with competing well and getting each other better. We touched on beginning of the fall camp, fast tempo, and everybody lining up fast and getting a defense on their toes. So we really, you know, emphasizing speed and tempo and getting people on their toes. Going against our DBs, I feel like we got some pretty good DBs, and we really get better like every day and real competitive. So they make us a whole lot better. Now, after practice today, we were working on low balls and the jug machine, catching high balls. And, did a little feet work, drills. And really not too much today, because we got a second practice.